Come check her out.
All right. Stamina. There we go. Pretty nice.
You like it?
Yeah, hang some banners and stuff. Be pretty good.
I'm thinking we can do either fire pits, like on each end, like right here.
Mm-hmm.
And then we should have warmth across both sides, I think.
Yeah. That sounds good.
Do you have any stones on you?
We have some, yeah.
Thank you.
You only need 10 tin to build a cauldron. You don't need any cores.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. When the sun comes back up, I'm gonna go look for some beehives and get some core wood out of the Black Forest.
Okay. I'm gonna start moving our stuff over.
Okay. Oh, me likey. So is that the ventilation up top, or is the building just so big it's not needed?
Ventilation up top.
Oh, okay.
Go ahead and claim your bed.
Claim.
What?
Just putting all the wood in the fireplaces.
I'm back.
Oh, I didn't know you went away.
And then my thoughts are to put We get more stone.
Three.
It's a nifty little trick.
Mm-hmm. Sometimes they're a little bit too small to actually hit, though, so you'll have a little bit poking up every once in a while.
I need a little bit more stone. I'm putting this up because I know I'm going to
run into the fire.
Oh yeah. Oh, and then let's put a workbench in this corner.
Well, if we die in our sleep from carbon monoxide poisoning, I know who to blame.
Wouldn't be I. We got plenty of ventilation. I hope. This is pretty dope. I like it.
I like it. It's pretty good. I just can't believe you're banishing your wife to the shack all alone.
No, her bed's not in there. She just got home, so she may or may not hop on.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my gosh, I'm an idiot.
What?
Oh, I was like, why does I have a wall next to my bed? But
oh.
Because I put one there. Alright, this is dope.
I like it. I think it's sweet.
Need to make some stairs off this front porch here so we don't gotta parkour. But that's about it.
Alright. I think I'm gonna bring the smelter into over here.
Okay. I am gonna go into the Black Forest and get some core wood and stuff.
All right.
Try and find some beehives.
So you're saying I gotta do my stuff by myself now.
You'll be okay without me. I just realized how little we've actually explored.
Ooh, I need a lot of stone.
Ow. Angry lizards.
Ow. Lizards.
All the pine trees. There's a pine tree.
I wonder if we should dig out the wood for our furnace to be inside. What are your thoughts?
I mean, it's up to you.
No, it's up to you.
I mean, having them inside would keep us from running around the house.
All right.
Oh, I mean, I think both of them look good. crypt. Probably what I need. Do you have any brass nails on you?
No.
Oh, okay. That's fine. So where are you gonna put the big wood dragon head?
I don't know yet. I'm going to put the finished metals to the right of the forge thing.
Mm-hmm.
And then I'm going to put the coal and all that for the kiln right here.
All right. D Do you have the recipe for a bronze pickaxe?
No, I do not.
Where are you? All right. I don't know, you're over there. Here, pick this up.
Oh, hey, oh, vinewood bow. That's what I want to get.
Yep, definitely. I have it in my single player, and it shoots much nicer. I want core wood to deer hide. So here is the other 9 you'll need to make a bow.
Why'd you put a Christmas tree up?
Why not?
Because it's not even Christmas anymore.
It gives us extra comfort. The more comfort you have, I think the longer your rested bonus lasts when you wake up and rest and whatnot.
Start moving stuff.
All right.
And we can.
I don't know what kind of system you got going on here with all these chests.
The only thing really is wood. I mean. So here's my thoughts. If you want to come in real quick.
Mm-hmm. One sec.
So the right one's going to be junk wood.
Mm-hmm.
The left one's going to be the fine wood.
Mm-hmm.
These two chests are going to be food.
All right.
I'm thinking of maybe putting a crafting table here.
Mm-hmm.
And then putting all the other crafting tables that need for the upgrade. Mm-hmm. To be in here along this wall.
Okay.
But if you just want to move everything and dump it on the floor, I'll go through and organize it.
All right, fair enough.
And then we can get back to what we want to do in this game.
All right.
Parkour, parkour.
Would help if my mic wasn't muted, huh?
Maybe.
We'll probably want a third wood chest for the core wood.
Yeah. Did you use all the bronze?
Yeah, I made a pickaxe. I'm actually... Once we're done transferring all this, I'm gonna go mining again. Hey guys, that's the end for this video. If you liked it, let me know by dropping a like or subscribing for more. It really helps out since we're a small channel, and feel free to leave a comment with any questions or suggestions. Again, thanks for watching and have a nice day. And check out some of my other videos. Nudge, nudge, wink, wink.